are we staying here for?
I don't know, Jura. I don't know.
Thank you, Commander Red Wolves.
No problem. Now let's get you out of here.
Separatist forces can set an attack any minute. We need to be well prepared for this.
I agree, Captain Vaughn. I think we need to get our men. You never know what the Separatists can do to our base.
Right then, that sounds good. We need to keep on the lookout. The Separatists cannot take this base.
Very well then, Master Skywalker. After defending this base, we can set a squad to go and see what the next plan of the Separatists is.
Good idea, Captain Vaughn. Once we've done that, the Republic will now be in peace, and we can finally leave this planet.
Sir, when can we launch an attack on their base?
We can start pushing forward. We need to destroy that base.
Yes, sir.
General Skywalker, the Separatist Alliance are heading here. What should we do?
Prepare your men to defend this base.
Yes, sir.
Something doesn't feel right, Commander. Looks like the Separatist Alliance have already reached this base.
I was prepared to defend. The Separatist Alliance cannot take this base.
Alright, we defend the inside of the base, in case its enemy defense is pushed through our front lines.
Alright then, let's get to work. We need to protect this base.
What are your orders, sir? We prepare for an invasion.
You will not get away with this.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be with the Domino Squad?
Well, yeah, but there was a distress signal, so I came here to help.
Well, thank you, Greta.
My pleasure, Captain. The Separatist base needs to be highly protected. We can now launch a surprise attack. That way they won't try to harm us again.
I agree with you, Red Wolf. When we launch a surprise attack, victory will be ours, and we can finally leave this planet.
Sounds good to me. All right, boys, let's get to work.
We also need to be very careful. Their base is highly protected. They have some patrols out there, so we need to get through them first.
All right then, Master Skywalker.
It's been forever. I can't believe Gregor actually left us.
All right, guess we gotta infiltrate the base without them then. Alright, let's